This is a CAO, imported, handcrafted, hand-rolled cigar. Okay. That one. Not bad, not bad, not bad at all. Not bad at all, eh? See? What you call your basic, everyday, run-of-the-mill garden variety type cuts there. SydneyFacialHairClub.com. See how far I got to turn down the flame, but it's weird. I do plus and it gets less. I do less and it gets plus. Pretty easy draw right from the start. Fairly cool too. As long as this sucker is, it should be by the time it gets to you. Copious amounts of smoke, easy draw, very smooth start, very mild tobacco flavor, tiny little on the tongue there, but it's not really that strong lingering like some of these other ones. I had a La Gloria Cubana last night that was started off really strong, but then it's funny, it just played out to be more mild toward the end, except the very end, right? That's fabulous. That's fabulous. Alright. So we'll put that baby there. You keep an eye on that for me. I got a basic screwdriver, this time one shot. Yum yum. Ah, have you been watching my baby? See, that ash is still there. There's almost like no wind now, man. I got some of the smoke, I got to like. Definitely getting a bit stronger now. A bit more stronger tobacco, spicier. You know the flavor. So that is a CAO. I believe that was a Connecticut wrapper on that. I will clarify that in my notes. And thanks for stopping by again. It is most appreciated. Subscribe, like. Leave some comments. I like the comments mostly because then I really get to interact, and I feel like people are interacting with me. Okay. Bye-bye.